My name is Martha Berry, and I'm going to teach. This is my Kathy, my friend, that I'm going to teach her PPS2, first part of PPS2. Thank you so much. So let's start, Kathy. How do you feel today?
I feel good.
Good, great. So lay down into your reformer. We start with our normal and regular footwork series. There it is. First position, heels together. Stay above your feet. Align your knees with your shoulders. Extend your arms, and let's go for that. Inhale. And exhale, pull and stretch. Inhale and exhale. Skip breathing nice and easy. This is four. Using the legs, stretch completely. Align the knees with the ankles and the hips. Relax your shoulders down, lengthening the arms and pulling strong into the powerhouse. And last one. Very good. And then bring your feet up. Place your arches, second position, press with the arches, keep the same alignment of the knees and the hips, and keep lengthening. Inhale, press the carriage out, and exhale to pull it in. Good, rib cage down, shoulders are relaxed, your arms are really long. Keeping the pelvis down and long, relaxing the back of your neck. Seven. 8, 9, last one, and 10, and placing the heels up, reaching your toes in flex position, maintaining your legs together, inhale, exhale, finding this flow, exhale, on your ribcage, there you go. Three more. One and two and three. Good job. Next exercise, stand on a stretch. Place the ball of your feet onto the bar. One more time, separate your feet in parallel. Keep the alignment with the ankles and the knees. Take a deep breath in using the side of the legs muscles. Exhale to come back. So, inhale. Exhale. Good. In 1, 2, 3. And then. And 1, 2, 3. Drop it. And 1, 2, 3. Come back. Good. 1, 2, 3. Drop your heels. Exhale. Lift them up. And again. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Reinforcing the right leg. Exhale. Good. Inhale. Drop it down. Relax the back of the neck and the shoulders. And keep lengthening. Two more times. Inhale. Exhale, drop it a little longer, lift it a little higher, and last time, 1, 2, 3, and lift, lift, lift. Good, bend the knees, reach for your straps, you're going into hand grips, take a deep breath in and come into position. 1, 2, 3, and come into position. Pull your toes with the head up. Start pumping. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale. Exhale. Reaching your arms really long. Legs are really long. Wrap your legs into your end. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep your head aligned with the spine. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale. Popping these arms from the back, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale. Towards your center line, everything last time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale. And bend the knees. We're going to go short spine massage. So, let me help you to bring your straps. Placing one foot in that strap, pulling into the reformer. The other one too. All right, lower the feet. Yeah, that's perfect. So here we start. Inhale, press the legs towards me, lengthen them long. As you exhale, roll yourself over the head. Stay strong there, keep your heels tall. Now bend the knees towards your shoulders. Keeping your heels tall, articulate bone by bone, your spine down, find your position with your shoulders and your arms all the way down, heels, touch your tushy, and inhale, exhale, there we go, soften the toes, soften the toes. Good, keep gazing your sky, and then bending the knees, keep your heels tall, one vertebra at a time, you go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And down, good, again, let's set this third time, exhale all the way back. Good, stay strong with the deepest scoop into your powerhouse, bending the knees to your elbows, and then roll one better at a time, all the way down, heels to your tushy. All right, and four, finally position, extremely good position with your arms down, last time. Exhale. Good, hold it there, and one vertebra at a time, going down, down, down. Once the sacrum touches the floor, make sure that your heels come to top. And then from here, let's take the start off. Progression for coordination. Progression for coordination. 1, 2, 3, reach your arms up, bring your knees into your chest. Lift the head up. Stay nice and tiny here. Make sure that your arms will be aligned, so start pressing a little bit. Good, this is your starting point. And come back here, take a deep breath in. Reach your arms and your legs towards me. Open and close, bend and bend your elbows. Okay. One and two, bend and to the elbows. And inhale. A scoop inside the powerhouse. Let the fingers maintain the same angle of your wrist. Exhale, last time. Inhale, one and two, and exhale, nice, and rest down. I'm coming to sit down for shaking the head. First movement of the groin series. Here you are, honey. So both hands behind the head. Okay, so you're going to lean. So keep your shoulders deep breaths and attach your shape of your diamond. Good. Take a deep breath. Lean forward a little bit and go. Inhale, reach long. Exhale, return to the position. Good. Inhale, reach long. Lengthen the neck. Exhale. Keep lifting the spine. Lift your spine. And reach. Reach your arms up. Keep them up and switch the position of your legs. Open the arms. Good. Keep your hands a little bit lower than your elbows and your elbows a little lower than your shoulders and hug this tree. Inhale, hug the tree. Exhale, open nice and wide. Good. From your spine, from your upper back. Inhale, exhale. Good. Maintain your stability into your powerhouse. Inhale, exhale. Let's switch the breath. Open your fingers a little bit here. Now let's switch the breath. So this is inhalation. Exhalation, inhalation, open it, and inhalation, and good job, and let's go to the next exercise with box. From hamstring curl, first exercise, we're going to perform it without the straps. One is this, just nice and easy, lay down back onto your long box. Hamstrings good. No, no. There you are, remember that part? Hamstrings good. Just hold that, remember that feeling. So bend the knees. Just going to lift the knees off. Take a breath in. Reach your heels. Keep them back and lift them up and wide. Second time. And kick and lift and two. And bend and kick and lift and three. Good. From here we reach into swan dive preparation. So place, lift. Yeah. Perfect. Hands onto the sides. Good. Bending the elbows on the side. Keep your elbows wide. Mm-hmm. Step, yeah. Yeah, your fingers forward though. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there you go. No. Let's go and bring your hands a little bit more. Yeah, there. Mm-hmm. Okay, so there you go. Your legs are really long. Scoop inside the muscle of the powerhouse and reach your arms long. Open. Just pull out the reformer. Arms long. Good. Now look forward and then come back with your arms really long, lifting into your swan dive. Good. Lift the spine up. There you go. Exhale, roll back. Carriage in and close to pull in. Okay, maintaining your shoulders aligned with your spine. One more time. Inhale, bring your arms up. Exhale, look at me and bring your shoulders in place. Stretch and lift. Good. Inhale, go back down. Exhale, come back. Pulling the carriage. Okay, let's do a couple of more times. Inhale to the length of your arms. Exhale, look at me. Stay strong into your shoulder blades. Lift, chest forward. Lift the sides of your spine tall. Until the reformer goes, good. And then go back down. Exhale. And last thing about your legs, which is the legs in a position long. Reach long. Look forward. Carriage in as your spine grows taller. Good. Keep the square. Take a deep breath in. Lengthen long. Exhale and close the reformer. Very good. And then step out. Let's switch forward. Pulling in steps one and pulling in steps two. Alright, your arms are really long, really narrow, nearby blocks off your body. Take a deep breath in and then reach long. Lift the chest up. Keep your arms aligned with your shoulders and your breath. And then before that, go ahead up. Good. So the head follows the spine all the time. Take a breath. There. Good. And then lift. Exhale, return. Lower the head as you return. Last time, with the powerhouse really engaged, lift up. Exhale. Good, pulling the straps too. Place the hands in T position. And then bring just your arms towards your hips. Scoop the abdominals strong. There you go. One. Second time. Towards the hips. Good. Maintain those arms strong. There you go. Last time. Exhale. Scoop inside. All right. Let's go. How are you feeling? Good. Let's go ahead and move into back squat. So you're just going to lay down onto your box with the position of back squat. And I'll give you the spot. So we need to your body, lift the chest up, here it is, and grab the straps. So as you inhale, your legs and your arms go straight to the ceiling. Straight to the ceiling. Good. Circle those arms and your legs, length, reach tall, long hold here, bend your knees and bend your elbows to go back to the position. Good. Second time. Inhale up to the ceiling and rounding, lifting a little higher. Good. Exhale, release. And third time, and up. And circle those arms and those legs, reach tall, and release. Powerhouse is strong. Let's reverse it. So inhale, lengthen. And oops, into your body strong and keep flowing. Good, arms are long, legs are long. Last time. All right, and the next exercise is the teaser. So just lay down today. Okay, you are on the side. And remember, in teaser, it's very important that you maintain the wrap of your legs. Therefore, they're going to help you. So I want you to really maintain here the wrap of your legs, connection into those legs. And I'm here to help you. So curl the spine up. So chin to chest, exhale, come up. Good. And then lower the arms and up. Good. Lower the arms and up. Last time. Good. Keep your legs long. Gently lower your spine down and take a rest for second set. Right? 1, 2, 3. Head up. Bring your arms and circle for 1, for 2. Find the wrap of your legs. And four, three. Good. Offer your hands forward, round your spine, and go down. There you go. Very good. All right, cut last time. Take a deep breath in and reach up. Here it is, and circle down back in position. So circle to the inside. One. Good. Strong two. Good. It's two. Fingers together. And three. Offer your hands forward and round your spine down. That's pretty good. Thank you so much. So now let's take the strap. Excuse me. I'm going to look into the lift up. Come on. Step out with me for a few seconds. And let's go into the round position. So you're going to sit down. And you're not going to be mad. And placing your feet into the strap. Keep your legs separate. And try to lock the heels on the spine, on the space. And here it is for round. Take a deep breath. Lift chest off the spine. Lift it off. Off, off, off. Now round your spine. There. Take a deep breath. Then maintain the same position and roll up. You're not changing position, remember? So you keep that position. Hinge, start a movement. Pull it, tuck, tuck the tailbone under and back. Exhale, come back. Good. And inhale, back. Relaxing the shoulders, trying to re-reinforce the energy of your powerhouse. There you go. Two more times. And the last time, we'll do an arch. Really soften the shoulders. And arch now. Reaching back, back, back. Open the chest. Good. Chin to chest. Exhale, coming back. And from here, let's move up to the flat. So from flat, hinging from the hips, stay strong, reach back. Keep your arms really long. Exhale. Pinch and lift to come all the way up. Shoulders above the hips. Good. Inhale, back. Exhale, come up. Good, and again, inhale up. Exhale, look forward and back. Good, I want to pinch and lift a bit more, so reach back, lift the ribcage away from the hips. Last time, go back. Exhale, lengthening the neck. Here it is, staying the head into the frame of your body, side to side. To the side, and kind of leaning forward to the first corner of the box. Exhale, come back. Good, other side. Exhale to come back. There you go, and inhale. Exhale, moving from the spine, and exhale. Last time, inhale. And good. Prepare for the twist. So you're gonna turn to the window, twist from the top of the window through the spine, and let the body fall down, back, 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 back. Good, exhale, return. Now, go ahead, other side, arms straight, maintaining. Strap is totally tight and reach from the spine, last time. Reach up and out, out. So, bring the bar behind your knees, and as you come up, just grab the right leg, coming into tree position. So today we're gonna grab the tree differently. I'm gonna place the elbow all the way, and then with that hand, hold it. Yeah, there you go. The spine is really long. Your face lifted. There you go. Big toe to the ceiling, and kick it one. And kick it two, keep breathing. Kick it three, and hold the end down. Good. Softly start walking your hands over your hamstrings, lowering down the body. And then walking your hands forward. Good. Second time. And back, back, back. Maintain the left totally perpendicular to the sky. And coming up. Beautiful. Kati, one more time. Inhale, go back. And then let's take you a little bit of Lego. Good. Chin to chest, come back all the way. Good. Bring that foot, cross the foot over the other side. And then the other side of the spine, of the box, excuse me. Lengthen very tall. And then round your spine to let go. All right. And up. And switch the legs. Good. Leg, leg. Into your body. Grab it. Hold it. Lengthen the spine. Kick the big toe to the ceiling for one. And exhale and for two. And exhale and for three. And grab the ankle. Mm-hmm. Grab the ankle. Round your spine. Keep your head into the middle of your spine. Shoulders are depressed down. Scoop inside the powerhouse. And start walking your hands nice and softly. All behind your hamstring for one. And coming up. Good. And again, keep that leg really still. Up and coming up. Three and up and coming up. Keep your head to the line with your spine. Good. And then cross the ankle over the leg. Take a breath in. Reach tall. Exhale, round. And as you go like this, let's move to sciatic towards that side. So keeping that leg long. Stack one hip open the other one. Reach out. Place your hands behind your head. Four side sit-ups. Draw the tailbone towards the heel and maintain that leg really strong. There you go. And then lower down and lift up. Again, nice and slow. Two and three. We're going to do a couple of those and they're really deep. So dipping into the well. Down, 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 down and lifting up. Reach out with your head. And up. Okay, and then let's do the mermaid stretch. So place the hand down, stretch your mermaid floor, do a little stretch here, take the hand, stretch it down, put it down. You put the hand down the floor? Yeah, good, stretch there. And then you twist. So both hands into the on the floor or on the center of the former. Good. Let's stretch it down between your hips. Good. One, two, three. Sending the tailbone down towards your heel. And then come up as you can, switch sides. You keep your eyes gazing forward this time. Alright, so here it is. Yeah. Putting that the bottom leg exactly. So you get supported here. Let me cut this strap around for you. Yeah, here it is. Stack one hip on top of the other one, gaze forward and maintain the same line. Here it is. Drop it into the wheel for one and lift. And then four, two. And four, three. You want to lengthen the cervical spine as much as you lengthen the rest. Good. And then dip it down into the wheel for one time of this and then lift back. All right, hand down. Do your mermaid stretch. Stretch it long. And then twist. Twist and stretch the belly with your hips on top of each other. Nice deep stretch. And then inhale, come up. And please move a step out for a moment to prepare for the next series, long stretch. So into the next exercise. Remember, we're going to do the flow of the long body stretches for integration. I will keep it like this for you today. So remember how to get into a reformer with long legs? You're going to step there, hand on hand. One foot is going to come onto the headrest, following by the other one, trying not to bend the knees. So hand on hand, keeping the heels together, a lot in the space. Good. Your hips to be square. Think about reaching out. Now you're going to take a deep breath in to the length of your arms. Coming down. Opening. Carriage opens. Exhale, pull it in. Good. And second time. Good. Shoulders are depressed strong and recover. Good. Press the carriage out. Pull the carriage in. Arms really long. Okay, two more times. Go. the whole body works, not only the ankles. And last time. Good. Knees down, hips forward, every foot into a shoulder block for the downward stretch. Hips forward, lift forward, and your shoulders will go forward, and your shoulders in its place. You're pressing down, scooping to the belly strong and right, to the length of your arms. Exhale. Feel about the side of your spine lengthening tall. Good. Let's go for three. And four. A little bit longer these arms. Good. And five. Alright, stay to the fingertips for a deeper stretch. So now, yeah, and then lengthen your back bend. Back bend. Okay, scooping inside your powerhouse. Reach up for a stretch. There you go. Good job. Keep your head aligned and do the weight of your body. Kind of a little bit forward. Yeah, open back. Drop and go on. Stick your head down. Lift the hips again. And back. Drop the hips to the level of your shoulders. Exhale. Good. Third time. Alright, and then place your feet in elephant. Lift the toes up. Excuse me, press the heels down, and as you pull in, lift the toes up. Good. Okay, so into your elephant, try to bring your weight of the body a little bit more forward towards me. No, your heels were very good. Yeah, there you go. Now, hold it here now. I want to bring your weight of the body towards me. More than right. Into the rest bone. Right, hold it there. You pull the ribcage to the ceiling. Pull the ribcage to the ceiling more. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ribcage to the sky. That's okay. Hermes two. So open the reformer. And now go ahead and just lengthen that right leg all the way to the back. Stretch it tall. Good. Tall. Lower the hip a little bit. Lower that hip. Stretch the leg long. Longer. Lower the hip. Good. Flex the foot. There you go. Three times. Keep your arms really long and your head in the frame of your arms. Close and pull in. Pull in. Reaching your feet back. One more. Good. Keep looking to the breastbone. Fix the legs. Organize yourself, stretch back. Good. Drop the hip down and keep your arms really long and the legs really long. The limbs of your body are totally long. So the weight comes even in both hands. Just four times is okay. Good. And then down. And then walk your feet forward a little bit. Lift up. Give me a hand and lower down. Thank you so much. Namaste. Thank you so much. Thank you. That was wonderful. Thank you very much.